Bruh. So let's get into it. Oh, here he is, look. In the gym, setting up his little bench press. He's like, all right, I'm gonna fucking do some shoulder press, bruh. What should I go for? The fucking fives, the tens, the 15s, the 20s? Bruh, do you even lift, bruh? Fuck, come on, bruh. All right, he's going for the fucking tens, bruh. He's going. Oh, those shits are heavy as fuck. Here he goes. Woo. Oh, I'm fucking tired. Oh, it's been a long day of doing fucking dick shit for my fucking country. Oh, what should I... Oh, fucking lazy fuck. Oh, yeah, get it. Oh, here he is doing fucking kegels, fucking squats. Oh, he's getting that shit. He's fucking doing some yoga. There he is. Ooh, look at those rear delt-fly raises. Ooh, that guy's a fucking beast. What are those fucking 5-pound chrome dumbbells that I fucking bought for you for my fucking tax pay money? Fuck. Put them down. What are you going for now, Barack? What are you going to do now? Gonna do some fucking more lunges. Wow, look at that. Look at those step ups. Look at that form. That's clean. That's real clean. That's clean form. Oh, I'm so fucking tired. It's been a long day playing golf and stealing other people's fucking money. Nice quarter reps, you fuck. Next time you do, oh, what are you doing now? What the fuck is this? Upright row? What the fuck kind of fly is that? I know you're not working your shoulder. I'll do some fucking cardio. Fuck it. Because that's what all betas do anyway. They just step on a fucking cardio machine. Here I am, Swifty McBay on a fucking cardio machine. Look at those gains. Those gains are clean, man. What are those fucking arms? Like fucking 9 inches fucking solid? There he is jamming out some music. Oh, set my bench press up again. Let's do some fucking shoulder press. What should I go for? What the fuck should I go for? I'll go for the fucking tens. There he goes for the tens. Once again, it's been a long day doing dick shit for my motherfucking country. It's been a hard day stealing all your fucking money through the fucking tax system. Bicep curls, shoulder press. Lunge. Bicep curls, shoulder press. Lunge. Fucking beta. Look at that form, man. What the fuck? Who does side delt raises with fucking 5-pound chrome dumbbells that I fucking bought for you with my fucking hard tax paying money, motherfucker? Put them down. What are you going for now, Brock? What are you going to do now? What the fuck? Ooh, some more step ups. Get it, boy. You are looking good. You looking clean. That form is clean. Look at those legs. I'm fucking tired again. It's been a long day stealing all your fucking money. Look at those quarter reps and that shoulder press. Look at that form right there on those fucking dumbbell flies. So there he is, guys. There's the president of your fucking country. And I think it's safe to say, Barack Obama, do you even fucking lift, bruh? I don't think so. So that's the president running your shit. All right, peace out, bye. It's sick.